The Health Benefits of Tea, Insights from Dr. William Lee. Today, I want to talk about a topic that seamlessly blends my passion for health and enjoyment, tea. Unlike food, which is essential for sustenance, tea is something many of us consume regularly for pleasure and hydration. Through my research, I've discovered that tea is more than just a comforting beverage. It's a powerful ally in disease prevention and overall health. The Multifaceted Benefits of Tea. Tea offers a myriad of health benefits that make it a staple in daily consumption. Personally, I drink 3 to 5 cups of various teas daily, appreciating not just their flavors, but also the positive effects they have on my well-being. From enhancing our immune system to calming inflammation, tea's contributions to health are significant and well-documented. Research on tea and disease. One of my notable research endeavors involved brewing tea and studying its effects in cancer research laboratories, including work with the National Cancer Institute. A common question is whether the temperature of tea, hot or iced, affects its health benefits. Our findings show that temperature does not alter the beneficial properties of tea. Both hot and iced tea, once properly brewed and refrigerated, retain their health-boosting properties. This is crucial because it means tea's benefits are accessible regardless of how you prefer to consume it. Tea and cancer prevention. Our studies revealed remarkable results. Multiple types of tea, not just a single variety, demonstrated cancer-starving effects by inhibiting angiogenesis, the process through which new blood vessels form, feeding tumors. This discovery underscores tea's potential in cancer prevention, extending its benefits beyond just those suffering from cancer to anyone looking to boost their overall health. Enhancing immunity and gut health. Beyond cancer, tea supports various bodily functions. It calms inflammation, boosts immunity, and nourishes the gut microbiome, the healthy bacteria essential for a robust immune system. Teas like green tea, brown rice tea, and black teas all activate the body's innate health defense mechanisms, reducing the risk of multiple diseases. Surprising findings, the power of Earl Grey. Among the teas we tested, Earl Grey, a black tea scented with bergamot, stood out for its potent effects on angiogenesis, surpassing even green teas like Japanese matcha. This was an unexpected but exciting finding, challenging common perceptions and highlighting the importance of scientific research in uncovering the true health benefits of various teas. Blending teas for enhanced benefits. Interestingly, blending different teas can create synergistic effects, enhancing their health benefits. For example, mixing Chinese and Japanese teas resulted in a more potent combination for inhibiting angiogenesis than either tea alone. This suggests that experimenting with tea blends could be a practical approach to maximizing health benefits. Tea's natural bioactives. Tea leaves are rich in natural chemicals known as bioactives, which interact positively with our biology. Key compounds include catechins, gallic acid, theanine, and theaflavins. These bioactives contribute to tea's ability to prevent cellular aging, maintain youthful cells, and protect against various diseases. Practical tips for tea consumption. To maximize the extraction of these beneficial compounds, especially if you're using tea bags, it's helpful to dunk the tea bag periodically while it steeps. This action enhances the release of health-promoting chemicals into your tea. Disease prevention and recommended intake. Research indicates that regular tea consumption can significantly reduce the risk of several diseases. For instance, drinking 2 to 3 cups of green tea daily is associated with a 40% reduction in the risk of developing colon cancer. Similarly, 4 cups of tea a day can lower the risk of cardiovascular diseases, stroke, and autoimmune conditions like lupus. For autoimmune diseases such as multiple sclerosis and rheumatoid arthritis, 4 to 5 cups a day can offer protective benefits, a lifelong companion. Tea is a versatile beverage, suitable for people of all ages, from young children to the elderly. Its widespread appeal and health benefits make it an excellent choice for lifelong consumption, promoting wellness at every stage of life. Specific types of tea and their unique benefits. Tea comes in many varieties, each with unique health benefits. Let's delve into the specifics of different types of tea and what they offer. 1. Green tea, known for its high content of EGCG, Epigalla catechin gallate. Green tea is closest to the natural tea leaf and has been extensively studied for its health benefits. It helps prevent cellular aging by protecting telomeres, supports cardiovascular health, and reduces the risk of several cancers. Drinking 2 to 3 cups of green tea daily is linked to a significant reduction in colon cancer risk. 2. Black tea. Black tea, including Earl Grey, is another potent variety. Earl Grey in particular has shown remarkable results in inhibiting angiogenesis, making it effective in starving cancer cells. Black tea also supports heart health, reduces inflammation, and helps lower cholesterol levels. 3. Oolong tea. A traditional Chinese tea, oolong offers a balance between green and black tea, combining their benefits. It aids in weight management, improves mental alertness, and supports heart health. 4. White tea. The least processed of all teas, white tea is rich in antioxidants and has been found to offer strong anti-cancer properties. It helps in maintaining skin health and slowing down aging due to its high antioxidant content. 5. Herbal teas. Although not true teas, since they don't come from the Camellia sinensis plant, herbal teas like chamomile, peppermint, and rooibos offer various health benefits. Chamomile is known for its calming effects, peppermint aids digestion, and rooibos is packed with antioxidants. The science behind tea's health benefits. The health benefits of tea are primarily due to its rich composition of bioactive compounds. Here are some key compounds and their effects. 1. Catechins. These are a type of antioxidant found abundantly in green tea. They help in reducing inflammation and oxidative stress, support cardiovascular health, and enhance metabolism. 2. Theaflavins and Thearubigins. These compounds are more prevalent in black tea and contribute to its rich flavor and color. They have significant antioxidant properties, help reduce cholesterol, and improve blood vessel function. 3. L-Theanine. This amino acid, found in high levels in green tea, promotes relaxation without causing drowsiness. It works synergistically with caffeine to improve brain function, enhancing attention and alertness. 4. Polyphenols. These are a group of antioxidants present in all teas. They protect against free radicals, support heart health, and have anti-cancer properties. Practical advice for maximizing tea benefits. To get the most out of your tea, consider these practical tips. 1. Brewing time and temperature. For green tea, use slightly cooler water, about 160 to 180 degrees Fahrenheit, and steep for 2-3 minutes to avoid bitterness and preserve catechins. Black tea can be brewed with boiling water, 212 degree F, for 3-5 minutes to fully extract its flavors and health benefits. 2. Loose leaf versus tea bags. Loose leaf tea generally offers higher quality and more potent health benefits due to less processing and better preservation of bioactive compounds. However, high quality tea bags are also effective if brewed properly. 3. Dunking tea bags. If using tea bags, periodically dunking them while steeping helps release more beneficial compounds into your cup. 4. Adding lemon. Adding a slice of lemon to your tea can enhance the absorption of catechins and add an extra dose of vitamin C. Addressing common misconceptions. 1. Caffeine content. While tea contains caffeine, the levels are generally lower than in coffee. For those sensitive to caffeine, white tea and herbal teas are good options. Green tea contains moderate caffeine, and decaffeinated versions are available. 2. Tea and hydration. Some believe tea might dehydrate due to its caffeine content. However, the hydrating effects of the water in tea typically outweigh the mild diuretic effect of caffeine. Incorporating tea into your daily routine is a simple yet powerful way to enhance your health. Whether you prefer green, black, oolong, white, or herbal teas, each offers unique benefits that contribute to overall well-being. By understanding the specific advantages of each type and adopting practical brewing tips, you can maximize these benefits and enjoy a delicious, health-boosting beverage every day. Exploring the science behind tea's disease-fighting properties. The disease-fighting properties of tea are deeply rooted in its composition of bioactive compounds. Let's explore how these compounds work in the body to prevent and combat various diseases. 1. Cancer. Prevention. One of the most significant findings in tea research is its potential to prevent cancer. The polyphenols in tea, especially EGCG in green tea, have been shown to inhibit the growth of cancer cells and block the development of new blood vessels that tumors need to grow. This process, known as anti-angiogenesis, essentially starves the cancer cells by cutting off their nutrient supply. Studies indicate that regular consumption of tea can reduce the risk of several types of cancer, including colon, breast, and prostate cancer. 2. Cardiovascular health. Tea supports heart health by improving blood vessel function, reducing cholesterol levels, and lowering blood pressure. The antioxidants in tea, such as catechins and theaflavins, help reduce the buildup of plaques in the arteries, thus preventing atherosclerosis. Regular tea consumption has been linked to a lower risk of heart attack and stroke. 3. Anti-inflammatory effects. Chronic inflammation is a common underlying factor in many diseases, including heart disease, diabetes, and cancer. Tea, particularly green and black varieties, contains compounds that have strong anti-inflammatory properties. These compounds help modulate the immune response, reducing inflammation without compromising the body's ability to fight infections. 4. Enhanced immune function. The bioactive compounds in tea also support the immune system. EGCG and other polyphenols have been shown to enhance the activity of immune cells, such as T cells, which are crucial for fighting off infections. Additionally, the amino acid L-theanine in tea boosts the production of germ-fighting compounds in the body. 5. Gut health. Tea benefits the gut microbiome, the community of beneficial bacteria in our digestive system. A healthy gut microbiome is essential for overall health, as it influences digestion, immunity, and even mood. The polyphenols in tea act as prebiotics, feeding the beneficial bacteria and promoting a balanced gut environment. 6. Neuroprotective effects. Tea consumption has been associated with a lower risk of neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. The antioxidants in tea protect brain cells from oxidative stress and reduce the accumulation of harmful plaques that are characteristic of these diseases. L-theanine, combined with caffeine, enhances cognitive function, improves attention, and promotes a state of relaxed alertness. 7. Weight management. Tea, especially green tea, can aid in weight management by boosting metabolism and increasing fat oxidation. The catechins in green tea enhance the body's ability to burn fat, particularly during exercise. Drinking tea can also help regulate blood sugar levels, reducing the risk of type 2 diabetes. Practical steps to incorporate tea into your routine. To fully reap the health benefits of tea, consider these practical steps for incorporating it into your daily routine. 1. Start your day with tea. Begin your morning with a cup of green tea to kickstart your metabolism and boost your energy levels. The moderate caffeine content provides a gentle wake-up call without the jitters often associated with coffee. 2. Afternoon, pick-me-up. Opt for a cup of black tea or oolong tea in the afternoon to maintain your focus and alertness. The combination of caffeine and L-theanine in tea promotes mental clarity and sustained concentration. 3. Evening relaxation. Enjoy a soothing cup of herbal tea, such as chamomile or peppermint, in the evening. These caffeine-free options can help you unwind and prepare for a restful night's sleep. 4. Tea with meals. Pair your meals with tea to aid digestion and enhance the absorption of nutrients. For example, green tea can complement a meal rich in fatty foods, helping to metabolize fats more efficiently. 5. Experiment with blends. Don't hesitate to mix different types of tea to discover unique flavor combinations and potentially enhanced health benefits. Blending teas can create a synergistic effect, amplifying their individual properties. 6. Stay hydrated. Replace sugary drinks and sodas with tea to stay hydrated while enjoying a variety of flavors and health benefits. Iced tea can be a refreshing alternative during warmer months. Addressing common questions and misconceptions. 1. Does tea dehydrate? Despite its caffeine content, tea is hydrating. The amount of caffeine in tea is relatively low and does not offset its hydrating properties. Therefore, tea can be a valuable part of your daily fluid intake. 2. Is decaf tea less beneficial? Decaffeinated tea retains most of the beneficial compounds found in regular tea, though the decaffeination process may slightly reduce the levels of some antioxidants. Decaf tea is still a healthy choice, especially for those sensitive to caffeine. 3. Can children drink tea? Yes, children can enjoy tea, particularly herbal and decaffeinated varieties. Introducing tea to children can be a healthy alternative to sugary beverages and help instill good hydration habits from a young age. Conclusion: tea as a lifelong health companion. Tea is more than just a drink. It's a powerhouse of health benefits that can enhance your quality of life at any age. Whether you enjoy it hot or iced, in the morning or evening, tea offers a natural, delicious way to support your health. By incorporating various types of tea into your daily routine, you can take advantage of its disease-fighting properties, boost your immune system, improve your cardiovascular health, and much more.